Hello, welcome back to another video. So I'll get straight to the point. Basically, if you see recordings and you usually have a black bar around like your screen, so when you finish a recording, you see a black bar at the top or bottom, left or right. This is basically the fix for that. So first one to do in your game, whatever, I'm talking about Minecraft here, you want to go escape, video settings, other. So basically the problem is when you're recording, your Minecraft is not in full screen, right? So right now, this, I can drag this around, it's not full screen. If I click this, if I click this is still not full screen. But basically you want to set this to either default or the max it goes to the right. So for me, I have a 1920 by 1080 monitor, so I'm gonna do that. And then I also have to click full screen on. This is what allows the black bars to go in the recording when I put in the software, and this one in general when I'm viewing it. If that doesn't work, you can go to settings, you go to video, and you want to make sure your base canvas resolution and the output scaled resolution is the exact same. You don't want the downscale filter or anything. And when that's done, you want to go to output, you want to go to stream, and then here you also want to make sure your rescale output is disabled, and then it's exactly the same. For me, this doesn't matter because I've disabled, but make sure it's also for 1920 by 1080. For recording, you want to do the same thing. Rescale output disabled. You want it on 1920 by 1080. When that's done, it should be fixed. But again, if it's not, after you did that, you can go back, you can right click, you can go to transform, you can either click fit to screen, or you could go to transform, edit transform, and then change this to 1920 by 1080, and also this to 1920 by 1080, or whatever your monitor sizes. Thanks.